Hi everyone, I'm Soosan Jacob, and in this video I'm going to show you the removal of a compression suture that I had applied on the SIGS tunnel for a patient who had over-filtration on the table. This was applied at the time of surgery, and you can see that it's just a direct transconjunctival suture across the scleral tunnel, which compresses the tunnel and thereby decreases filtration in the initial post-operative period and allows for some scar formation to happen. Once adequate amount of scar formation has happened that would decrease extra filtration or over filtration, the compression suture can be removed at around the 3rd or 4th week post-operative period. You can see that post removal the antechamber is well maintained and it's a quiet eye, and the pressure also comes down. So the post-operative management of SIGS is very intuitive and similar to that of trabeculectomy. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you.